Me and my nigga stay loyal. Me and my nigga stay loyal. Me and my niggas we don't stay loyal. Me and my niggas we don't stay loyal. Me and my niggas stay loyal. Me and my niggas stay loyal. Me and my niggas don't stay loyal.
And I do not fuck with fake niggas, so miss me with that snake. On a low pro, three piece chrome, Asante wheels, that's how I'm skating. Pistol on my lap, niggas making threats. Me, I'm trying to ball, niggas wishing death. Probably y'all just talking, probably idle threats. But since I seen this shit happen, I can't take this shit for less. Smoking as I drive, watching for them people. All I know is eat while in these streets, don't let them eat you. This one for my dogs. This one for my lows. Fucking with that fuck around, you fuck around and get smoked. One time for my killers. Go hard bitches. Worldwide bosses. Young real niggas. Had to make it happen. Plus I gave my word. Started out the trunk. Got it off the curb. Travel around the world. Lessons that we learn. Blessings we deserve. Cause niggas kept it firm.
All my niggas. All I knew was banging, all I knew was rap. Got put on the hood, then I went and bought a strap. Couldn't understand the stash, so I put it on my lap. Slaw some boy tack, put it on my back. Had to flip some money, I put it on a sack. Invested in my music, finally put it in this rap. Started with my niggas, so I put my heart in it. Never switch real, still here with who I started with. Loyalty, respect against betrayal and dishonor. So with a real nigga stand to kill affection when you spot it. Don't get me cause I got it, really I'm just body. This one's for my nigga sipping Remy in the projects. Look how far we came without a record deal. All money in, now you niggas know the drill. Lessons that we learn, just from standing firm. Blessings that we earn. We got what we deserve.
All my niggas. You can look up, and that's what, at the highest level of business, that's their motto, equity. You know what I mean? At the highest level of business is mailbox money. They gonna give advances for checks. That's what they gonna do. They gonna give you a percent of what you gonna make, and you catch that check on the back end. And you got the hip-hop so much inspired and, you know, respect and honor the hustler. You know what I'm saying? That it's just, it's hip-hop to do it this way. You know what I'm saying? It's to like, you know, play the game, pal. You know, the pros are the pros play, and you switch the model from, you know what I'm saying, what's the intention, what's cool, what's the bragging right? What's the bragging right going? Selling amount of units? Is that the bragging right? That's what it used to be. That used to be the metric of success. But to me, it's like, you know, what you own? Be on something? What's your position? Can you make shit move? Do you have power? Do you have true power? Do you have control of your death? Control of your
death? All my niggas.